Alright, so Nick and Michael are out. Gone out windsurfing. It's not every day Nick goes out windsurfing. It's his probably third time he's ever been windsurfing on RSX since Rio 2016. So go see what they're up to, take some snaps. I think the Spanish team are out there as well, so we'll see how that goes.
I'm more exercise today than I've done in 3 years, 2 years.
Well, 18 months.
You must have had this a lot in your life.
Just not, camera. Not like this, no.
How was your session today, Michael?
Great.
Did Nick give you a whipping or not?
Or did you give him a whipping?
No. I pick him.
Yeah? He's a big old chappy now.
He's gonna feel old.
Silver medalist from Rio, struggling to get in. Nick Dempsey. Yes! Yes! Oh. Nice one. Oh, it's exactly what I wanted. Oh, I love it. That's exactly what I wanted. Straight in. Olympic silver medalist from London and Rio. Just can't get in. Oh, so worth it. Someone can't windsurf anymore. Yes, I'm so happy I got that. I'm so happy.
Chris, next to the camera.
You're such a fucking dick. I told you not to fucking film. I told you you can't get in there.
The highlight of the day, Tom.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.